Cadet Hendrik, I'm curious to hear what it takes to convince an Onyx Guard cadet to steal one of the COG's most powerful weapons.
I was against it, sir.
That's right. Run to Danny.
Maybe you could show me and the army you volunteered for a little respect.
I tried that, and look what it got me.
Colonel, I'm an Academy cadet. I had to see if my friends were all right.
We followed the main sewer line from the museum to the Academy. It was the only way to get there alive. If I was gonna die, I'd rather do it inside the Academy. Been there. The fight was over and my friends were dead. The only way we could avenge them was to get the light mass missile beacon from Professor Elliot's lab.
You sure that beacon's there?
One way to find out.
Enemy spotted! Enemy spotted!
On the side! Reaver incoming!
One way to find out.
Enemy spotted!
On the side! Reaver incoming!
Thank you.
time to go inside, right?
Yeah. Find the light mass missile beacon, and then get the hell out of here.
My fellow cadets, we're the smartest, the toughest, the best the COG had to offer. The next generation of officers. Karn mowed them down like daisies.
I hope the lab is in good shape.
Yeah, you and me both.
And technology. No getting into the lab until you've cleared security. Unless you're a grub, then you just tunnel in.
Oh.
Man, the lab looks different from the last time I was here.
You work here?
I helped test some prototype weapons. Professor Elliot had a crush on me.
Oh, okay. This has got to be it.
It's not moving.
Its restraints are still in place. There should be a button around here.
You're kidding me, right? That's our beacon?
These units are tough, durable, and they can cloak. You'll grow to love it. I thought he could cloak.
Not on Academy grounds. Anti-cloaking field. We'll have to protect it on the way out.
Bot, can you take us out of here?
The bot was in charge. He knew the quickest way out.
Let's go grab the bot.
When the bot beeps and freezes, it means we've got company. He won't move till it's clear.
I think we all knew that, Cadet.
Actually, I didn't know that.
Help us out with the door.
What is it, little guy? Something mean out there? Get ready to kill it.
Throw!
Okay.
have never fought so hard for something that beeps so much.
They're coming in again! Get ready! Like all of them. It's back in protection mode, so protect it. I know I said this before, but that looks like all of them.
So we're done then, right?
For now, I think.
Following a strange bot across what was left of the Academy campus was not how I imagined my day was gonna unfold.
Guy, hunker down and shields up. Kilo, protect the bot!
Bring it on!
Come get me!
No fear! We're almost out of here.
Tripwire crossbow. Never seen one of these. Doesn't this look kind of like a toy?
Yeah, let's scavenge whatever equipment we can. That's all we can do now. I think that means we're in trouble.
Yep, that's what it means.
There's some gear near the wreckage, at least.
There's gotta be more coming, Kilo. Stay sharp and set up.
Thank you.
area clear. After you, little, flying guy.
Someone's gotta name this thing.
I followed Baird to the academy to find out what happened to my fellow cadets. I found out. They were all gone. The monster that killed them had to pay.